supposedly we're recording. I said, green light recording. Okay, we're going back at this again. This is the fifth time we're doing this. Okay, you got the idea of using the packing tape. Packing tape doesn't destroy the foam, and it comes off real easy. And it holds like double, so, okay. Let's get our radio in there. I have the little band under just to keep it safe. I don't know how much battery juice we've got, but we'll extend it. And it's starting to get windy, so we'll call this a day once we get this done. I'll edit the video back at the house. This is kind of cool, but it's time consuming and it's nice. I'm going to do the same thing on the motorcycle when I get home too, just to fuck fool around with it and fart around. Okay, I set up my radio so that it has different frequencies and I made a little tag for it. You can see that, so I got to set it up for a radian, which is airline up, I leave her up, and then that tells me this won't be flying backwards. Turn the receiver on, turn on the radio. Checking out. Lights flashing green. I'm hoping that this time, you know, it will record. I've already been in the air four times already and it hasn't, so leave that to novice people like me. Alright, we're putting the wing on. And we are good to go. I'm gonna crash it. Oh, I want to get my sunglasses this time. I found a nice little bowl out here flying. It's in the mountains. It's up by Ken Carlisle. I'm going to have to bring it through. I'm trying to see it now. Check. Still flashing. Yep. Let's see if she records.
Thank you.
only thing I like about it is these tall things. A little bit, push the wings out a little bit, but hey, can't have everything, right? So, light's still green. Let's hope it's still recording. Like I said, this is my sixth time out here. And if I gotta edit the voice, I will.